Excited? Smells nice. Wake up.
I'm not asleep.
Good job.
In some way, because he tells
me. Hey, I'm still single. I'm still single, Mike, but available.
What are you telling me?
Oh.
What's more stressful, pumping up backstage before guest posing or show or this?
I don't know, probably it is.
I didn't know you were going to be here today, Mitch. What do you think of the new hairstyle today? This is what you do when you're dieting. Tastes like when you're dieting and your body doesn't change, you change your hairstyle. It's when you walk into the gym, people say, you look different. And you think it's because you're dieting, but it's not, it's your hair. So this is like one of many styles that I'll have this time. This is the Dennis the Menace look. Let's go. An injury. I dedicate this injury to the Academy of Motion Pictures, Arts and Science. First day of the diet, Second day of the diet, 5 weeks ago. 5 plates on the incline. The guy leant on the bar and it still hurts. Good, come on. Squeeze them nice, good. Good. Keep going. Come on. Slowly. Good. In bodybuilding terms for the magazines, that's about 242. Real weight, 227. On stage, maybe 221. Magazines, 232. I'll show you how to build a leg rest. Thank you.
Yeah. think you look.
Four and a half weeks out, and 227. So, I'm not sure what I'll weigh at the show, I'm not really worried. As long as I look good, maybe around 220. I don't know, what do you think?
Make sure you drink your wheatgrass, it's very good.
Jamba juice.
We'll see you Monday.
He's gonna watch me drink a shake.
Yeah.
Only if you do a good rep, so I'll give you a kiss.
Let's go. Up.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on now. Let's go. Up. Good. Up. Come on. Up. Good. Come on. Up. Come on. Up.
Okay.
So I'd like to see.
Let's see who got the cramp. How many was that, 1,000? I lost count.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Somebody finished. Come on.
Thank you. Chris Fancy, all the way. Chris Fancy, all the way.
Falling off. I never normally do this, but you know, because the camera's here, I thought I'd do a little bit of forearm. Look at Cathy's little forearms. Yeah. Really, you don't need to do this. Yeah. Young kids, young guys, if you masturbate, that's enough. Next time, if someone asks me a question like, Lee, what's it like to compete with those big guys? Use the word tall, not big. Because really, if those guys are 6 foot and their measurements are the same as mine, 5'4.5, that makes them the small guys. Pathetic. Big guy, 6'1", has got the same measurements as someone 5'4". That's pathetic. That's it for today. Hold on. Model pose. Leave on Thursday.
Oh.
So and
where are we going again?
New York. Beacon Hotel.
Beacon Hotel, New York City. Night of Champions.
Yeah.
What's your prediction?
I'll get screwed. Or does anything else ever happen?
You're supposed to say pain.
Oh, pain. From getting screwed in the butt once again.
Well,
who knows?
Maybe it's a fat chance that the judges might be accurate this year. What do you think?
Well, you know, miracles can happen if they don't, you know, if they want to judge fair. I might get in there. You never know. Can I show you my bicep? I'm showing my bicep.
Let's see Lee's bicep. Hmm.
Okay.
Whoa, check that out. Woo! That's lighting. Oh, look at striations in those triceps. Have you ever seen striations and triceps? Striations and triceps? Look at that. Damn, boy. Do you, like, work out? Wow, look at that. Bam! Look at that. Woo! It's like you've been training with some hardcore heavy weights, buddy.
2 weeks.
You've been training for 2 weeks?
Yeah. I don't want to get too big, so I'm easing.
What's the key to your success this year? Wheatgrass, isn't it? Wheatgrass?
Wheatgrass, and up to dosage.
I heard wheatgrass is the thing.
Yep.
Yeah,
It's been that long since you were here filming, my hair's turned grey. That's how long it's been.
Come on now.
Come on. As you jump and go, that's more angle, that's more angle. Relax, full grip.
Side. That's good, that's a much better shot. Okay, now eyeball the camera on three. One, two, three, nice shot. Little smile, come on, little smile, good.
What time do you want to film on Sunday, Mitch? Do you want to do the video at World Gym? But the training video, you want to shoot that at World Gym doing legs? That's hard enough. To go see it, Mitch.
Closer.
my new job. I'm undercover. Now, don't take the Deca with the Stanozole. Use the Prima Bowl.
Oh. Oh, man. There you go, baby.
Thank you. Great.
Incredible.
Great. Best.
Best thing ever.
Best feeling ever, I tell you that much. I never had a feeling like this before on my legs. I didn't think I was training right. And now I know I'm training the way I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe one day I'll look like him.
What, sure.
What?
This is Honey. She's from the German Shepherd Rescue. People used to beat her with a metal bar to try and get her to attack people, but she doesn't like attacking people. Only if they come in the yard at night. And that's Lois. Dogs look like their owner. Look at that one.
Look at Lois there.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no. No. Oh, you're crazy. Oh, stop it. Okay, yes, I love you too. I love you.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Owen, my grandfather, who got me started in training. One used to waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning to go walking in the rain when I was 17. Isn't that right, 40. Honey? When I was 14.
Yeah, 12.
15, 16.
All the time.
He used to train a lot. Wrestling in the army, and then Owen would do... Then Owen took me to the police boys club. When I was 17, 13, and then at 14, I think I went to Nautilus gym.
And then you started winning.
Yeah, started winning when I was 13, won everything, came to America, and never won again. What's up with that?
That's aesthetic.
'Cause I will win. Because I'm more aesthetic than you. 'Cause I
can't finish it, honey.
Thank you.
Tremendous job, tremendous job.
What's wrong with you?
No, I had a little lower back problem.
It's fucking forever. Jesus Christ, Elvis is dead. Elvis, help. That wasn't real hair.
I've already paid like money in fines and suspensions. How the hell will I explain this one?
Fuck some money. Fuck if he's dead. He was a shit. Fuck you, Christ. He's alive. Sorry. No. 1001, 1002, 1001, 1002. Bring in the heroin! Forget it. Forget 911. Let the wig fall off. Come on. Forget it, he's dead.
We'll put him over here. I'll just put it there. I'll put this here. He looks good.
That's okay.
W for weed.
I'm her husband.